Alright, so we're going to go ahead and cut this out. So the only thing I did here, we just carved up the eyes. Thinking, should I? No, I won't vector. I'll just do it at regular. Usually what I do is when I drop it in here, I do a vector swap. For now, and we're going to import the also copy the hair. Go. So let's go and just import this first.